Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, I'm going to be giving you guys a complete guide for the wildlife photography challenge and all the animal locations needed to complete this event. So if you do like this video or like GTA 5 videos like this, I definitely recommend you hit that subscribe button. I do daily Grand Theft Auto 5 videos, and I would hate for you guys to miss out on any of my future content. So that's right, I'm going to be giving you guys a complete guide on where all the animals are located for the wildlife photography challenge. Now, to unlock this, you're going to need to complete the very first paparazzo mission with Franklin. And once you do that, you should have Beverly as a contact. Moments later, he's going to send you a text message saying that you should participate in this animal challenge. And then moments later, the Los Santos Tourist Board is going to add you as a contact, send you an email, and from there, the challenge will begin. Now, for the very first few animals, I don't show them on the map, really because you can find them anywhere. There's some of the more basic ones like the dogs. But for the harder ones, I will definitely be showing you where you can find them on the map, so it makes it super easy for you guys. This, again, is a complete guide on where you can find all 20 animals in the wildlife photography challenge so you can unlock the Kraken sub. So I'm not going to talk for the rest of this. Like I said, it's going to be a complete guide of where these animals are located. So again, hopefully you do enjoy. Subscribe if you are new or like daily GTA 5 videos like this. And of course, I will see you guys in the next video.
Place, homie.
All right, brother, here we are. Thank you.
Come on, I gotta move!
Dude.